What's up, guys? Welcome. This is Tiki TV, your technical support channel. In this video, we have a brother DCP P500W, and it has an ink box full error. In this video, I will show you these steps on how to fix this error. If you want to know and learn the steps, keep watching this video. Follow me, and here's the steps. First, unplug the power cord. Press and hold the menu button. And then, plug the power cord again. When maintenance message appears on screen, press arrow up and select its value. Then press OK. Then 0, press OK. To enter into maintenance mode. To navigate, press copy button to find the purge count value. Then, arrow up to enter this value, 2, press OK, arrow up, select 7, press OK, arrow up, select 8, press OK, arrow up again, select 3, and press OK. Then, we're done to clear the percent value. Then, to exit, press arrow up, select 9, press OK, arrow up again, and select 9 again, then press OK. Now, the system is restarting. After restarting, as you can see, the ink box full error is gone. So we are successfully reset the purge count value. So that's the simple steps on how to fix ink box full error in brother DCP T500W. Now, if you have learned this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel for more tutorial videos. Thank you. And God bless.